Judging by the applause that you've all given to this beautiful work of Mendelssohn, I'm sure that you've enjoyed it. Now, I know that you have read the annotations, and during our playing of this work, you will have noticed where the composer has depicted the cry of the seabirds, the wail of the wind, and the surging and lashing of the ocean into fury. Now, the next piece we are going to play to you is Handel in the Strand by Percy Grainger. Now, Grainger himself called this piece a clog dance, but on the advice of a friend, he changed it to Handel in the Strand because it rather suggested Handel capering down the Strand in a jovial and jolly manner. Now, but this work is not the original version of Grainger's, but has been reorchestrated by Sir Henry J. Wood, whom, as you all know, for over 50 years was the conductor of the famous promenade concerts at the Queen's Hall in England. Handel in the Strand.